Tennessee's top lawyer joined attorneys general from other states in a lawsuit challenging a COVID-19 vaccine mandate. The mandate applies to federal contractors like Oak Ridge National Lab and the University of Tennessee. The Labor Department says those contractors make up about one-fifth of the country's labor force. The lawsuit says the mandate is unconstitutional and violates state sovereignty. It also says it will cause harm to citizens.